So we are gonna go back out to the other end of the Smith Jeep Trail, if I recall the name correctly. We went here last summer. That's where we blew the heater line. I do believe I have a U-joint going out on my front drive line when in four-wheel drive, because it makes that squeaky sound that you heard yesterday. But this is really not needed to be four-wheel drive on this trail, so we should be fine. Tom and Bri are with us, and we have a tow strap in case they need to haul me back. So all should be good.
there is like a
trail. I think it's a single track.
Can we drive? Can we ride that?
The
I think so. It's a lot different coming up here with the truck. It's actually kind of, it's actually kind of rocky and precarious in a couple of spots.
Yeah. You probably don't even, don't even notice it. Yeah.
You just cruise around and it's like, we just pop around through there. Because you could, I think we could come through this.
Oh no, it says no.
No motorized vehicles?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well, no, like no. No.
Does
bikes,
it no bicycle? No. So it's a walking trail only.
Yep.
Yeah.
Close to motor vehicles, equipment, bicycles, and hand gliders.
Hmm.
Maybe just horses and walking.
Apparently.
Bummer.
I'd be sketched out to ride a horse up through here. But I mean, if they know their horse, I guess. But they're still living animals. Have a pet.
It says archaeological resources are fragile. So we stack these rocks here. You need to protect. No, just kidding.
That's what I was thinking. Like, we stack them here.
They
move.
They look.
It's a lot of time stacking these, and they're now archaeological finds.
I feel like this was reconstructed.
I feel like.
Because there's not even dirt.
No.
It does not look old in it. It does not even have an old feeling. What do you think, Nalah?
What do you think?
Nalah, is this old?
I think you can do it, Tom.
So?
Yeah. So, remember, I've done all this with mine, and I'm okay. Only my differential is only 9.5 inches. So, but if you come up,
coming over to this right side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go okay. Over like this, then yeah. You can go it.
Mm-hmm.
So you should be fine. Now, I guess maybe this might be a reason for you to follow me, because then you could follow my path.
Yeah.
If you feel uneasy about it.
All right. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I'm fine with it.
Okay.
Honestly, too, when I get closer to it, even coming.
Right. You, it's wait. You, if fine you, too. Yeah. If you make sure, you just don't want to go down the dead center.
Yeah, dead center right. Would be a bad idea. Okay.
But right. Yeah, I mean, all you have to really watch for is the, I mean, the lowest point is your rear differential.
Yeah, I got a big skid plate too on there, but I don't. Want to.
I did hit my rear differential the other day when I was having to back up.
Yeah.
south. Break time?
Here, we can take the baby.
Thank you.
Yeah. So pretty.
Isn't it pretty?
It is.
I was telling Tom, it's funny how you just have to appreciate different pretty.
Yeah, exactly.
He's just never gone down a hill this steep before. He had reservations. That's all it was. Where's Tom at?
He's back there.
Oh. Yeah, unfortunately, the steepness of this doesn't look as impressive in the video.
On video, I know.
I think we're finally down off all the bumpy stuff.
Is his twin.
Yeah.
Oh.
According
his doppelganger.
Yeah. According to the South got right genders. She was my other gen. She just yeah.
I bet if you would have clicked it again, you could have got something.
Oh well, we took a scenic tour.
Yeah.
My voicemail, what? Why? The one where it says, I didn't call you?
No.
Well, people thought I was calling them. So this trail said Red Rocks. I don't think I've been on this trail before. I'm pretty sure I have not. So one way to the left was Jeep, Smith Jeep Trail, and to Red Rocks to the right.